In this particular video, we learn about what is precipitation reaction. A precipitate is an insoluble solid that emerges from a liquid solution. It often emerges as a suspension. The process of making precipitate is called precipitation. Let us take the famous example of calcium hydroxide. If dissolved in water, you take out the water after the sediments is settled down, it is transparent solution, and if CO2 is passed into it, it becomes turbid due to the formation of calcium carbonate.